you cool?
Disappear.
Hi there.
Hey, what's up?
What's the dealio, dude?
She's really hot.
Better run, weak sauce.
Cool it, man.
That was just a joke.
Good morning, class. Are we all ready to cut something open today?
Wow, that's disgusting.
Take your time, boy. Dissection is an art.
Oh, nasty.
That went rather well. You have a steady hand for a ruffian.
You better be taking notes.
Another good deed done.
Hey, Jimmy. Think you can help me out? Hey, Jimmy. How fast can you stuff losers into lockers?
Okay, I'm in.
Cool, thanks.
Good?
Hi! Spread. I'm telling on you! Mama!
And keep your mouth shut!
Cookie Pants!
My tender soul! Crushed!
Everybody hates you!
To the dark. Going on.
Don't be stupid!
You got nothing.
You're coming with me!
Now then, is everyone here? Excellent! Let's proceed.
Thank you.
at banging out the rhythm, Jimmy.
Ladies and gentlemen, Jimmy Hopkins.
This school is terrible. No crime is minor. Neither is
the... What's cooking?
You're my friend, right?
Hey, Jimmy Hopkins.
Do I know you?
No, I'm Pinky. But I know all about you. Everybody's talking about you. Everybody says that you're mean and angry and you like fighting.
Huh.
Gary said you're so mad because you're sexually confused.
Yeah, well, Gary talks a lot of crap.
Oh, I know. I don't like him. He likes to torture people.
So what? He's not gonna torture me.
Well, I'm glad you're not sexually confused.
Really?
Yeah. I like you, Jimmy Hopkins.
Oh, yeah?
But I need you to do something for me.
What a surprise.
I'm last in line, and this movie means everything to me. I'm gonna get terrible seats. Can you please get rid of all these people for me? Please, Jimmy?
What's in it for me?
I'm a princess!
Oh.
And I need people to do things for me! So hurry up, because I want to be first!
Oh, man. All right.
I wonder if Ted wants a prep friend.
I can use that.
Hey,
try your own bike!
It's just not fair!
I don't see why something like this should happen.
Going right now.
Maybe I can make
Hey, I hope you think this is okay.
Thanks a bunch, Jimmy.
The way you look in high school makes no difference.
Miss Phillips, sure.
Most people look totally different
after they graduate. That is unbelievably disgusting.
Not too bad.
Sir, I've never stand.
Yuck.
just looking for one of those.
A friend in need is a friend indeed, friend.
So, this is how you treat a girl? Well, not me.
What are you talking about?
We had a date and you are 3 minutes late.
No, we didn't.
Yes, we did.
No, we really didn't. But look, I remembered how much you liked flowers.
Oh, damn. That wasn't you. That was Darby. Well, he's late. I cannot believe he's done this to me. Oh, and those are so beautiful. 3 minutes. What does he think I am? A tramp? Ugh. I hope something important happened. Like he's dead. Because otherwise, there's no excuse.
Did you say you're waiting for Darby?
Yes. I don't really like him, but he's my cousin and our family wants us to get married. You know, keep up the tradition.
Wait, marry your cousin?
You know, it used to be brother and sister until it was made illegal. My aunt has 4 thumbs.
Really?
Yeah, well, I'm not marrying him now. He's humiliated me.
So, what do you say you and I go out and leave Darby to another cousin?
Great! You know, I'll meet you at the carnival tonight. Jimmy, I'm really starting to like you.
Ugly. Trash like you is not
here. Worthless.
You're getting awfully ugly.
Good luck! You're gonna need it!
I wonder if Aquaberry really...
Steer!
Jimmy.
Thank you.
great date, Jimmy.
Watch where you're going!